Welcome, folks, to a new Let's Play. One that you've been expecting for a good few days, at least ever since I hit 1,000 subscribers. Actually, I had planned this for 999 subscribers, and as you can see, it's kind of fitting. So let's play 9 hours, 9 persons, 9 doors. Come on. Let's begin. Just a forewarning. This game may contain content non-suitable for minors. Alright. This game is fiction. Indeed. Ship. Oh. Boom. Ah! Boom. Okay. A loud noise startled Junpei awake, and his eyes snapped open. As they adjusted to the light, he realized that he didn't recognize his surroundings. Ow. With a crack, Junpei's head connected with something metal. The ceiling. Well played, Junpei. He rolled over and threw out his hand to steady himself, but he found himself grasping at empty air. Still fuzzy mind struggling to understand what was going on, Junpei tumbled down to the cold, gray floor. Oh, goddammit! That's a hell of a rude awakening. Good morning, Junpei. Ah. The top bunk on a ship. Hmm. So we have no clue where the heck we are. All we know is that a ship exploded in the opening. Ah. Could be possible. The whole room is shaking. An earthquake? No. This little room. Where the heck are we? I agree, Junpei. Where are we? Hmm. The tremor ceased. Oh. Probably just as bad as tremors. Alright, antique stove, eh? More bunk beds. Typical ship wear. A slightly dirty iron door. There's something quite wrong about that door. Number 5. Hmm. That looked like blood to me. I pull the same result. Nothing. So, 5 doors locked. Really bizarre looking card reader. But nonetheless, that's keeping front door locked, huh? Anybody home? Anyone, please? No response. And stopped? Oh. Well, that's new. Worst watch ever. Wearing a watch with 5 on it, and we woke up next to a door with 5 on it, but no opening, so we have a watch stuck on our wrist. Anything? Nothing. Useless. Junpei. We're trapped, eh? Why do I feel so trapped? Well? The window. Rimmed and riveted brass, like a window from a 20th century ship. Ah! That can't be good. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. We gotta get out of here, quickly. Come on, now. Come on, open the damn door already. What's that on the bed? Seek a way out. Action time? Alright. Operations during an escape. Move to different parts of the room by touching the bottom screen. Alright. Searching during escape. You can touch the background to search anywhere in the room. Okay. Begin searching by touching places on the bottom screen. How to move. Okay, triangle icon on the bottom screen. We'll change the viewing angle of the room and move you to a different locations. Same thing by pressing left, right, and down on the control pad. Bird's eye view. Okay, X on the camera icon. And what direction we're facing. Okay, at least we can save during these sequences. Really? Okay. Okay, let's figure this out here. Sink. Let's switch here for now. Touching L on the top left will take you to the item screen. Investigate, hold, and combine items that we found. Okay, like a typical adventure game. picture frame. Okay. An old picture frame. There's a picture of a ship in it. There's screws keeping the back on. Alright. That's a start. See an item on the item screen, you'll select that item. Okay, fair enough. Okay, so we're holding the picture frame right now. Oh. Fair enough. Pressing up, we'll select another item for me to hold. What's this? Note from bulletin board. Bunch of triangles. Alright, we'll hang on to this for now. Anything else we can... Nothing on the shelf. Fair enough. Water. Just keeps pouring through the window. It's like a waterfall. No, not at this rate, Junpei. Table. Water's pouring under it like a little waterfall. A pair of simple chairs near the table. Okay, let's head this way. Briefcase? It's Loctite. Bugger. We need a key. Alright, when we return, we'll continue on with our escape. Until then.